Indiana State, number 19 in the country at 3-1 in Brookings to take on number 8 South Dakota State in a battle of 3-1 programs in week 2 of Missouri Valley Football Conference action. Taryn Christian, the true freshman, will start at quarterback for South Dakota State. Jacks right hash at their own 37. He'll receive the shotgun snap, look right, throw that way. Winicky wide open across midfield, tried to juke away from a defender, spins past a tackle, and finally the corner, Hockey Woods, knocks him out of bounds. Indiana State, 3 down linemen. They walk 5 to the line. Christian rolling right on an option. He'll keep inside to the 2 to the 1. He dove, and he'll be marked just shy.
He landed.
Go ahead, Scotty.
I should say he landed with the ball in the end zone. However, they're saying that his knee was down just on the other side of the goal line.
Kane Lusher to his left. 4th and goal inside the 1. Mangarelli will keep off the left side. He's close, and he did not get in. Indiana State knocks him back. 3 down linemen, Sycamores bring 4. Christian, a 3-step drop, throws left seam, Dallas Goddard. Boy, that was a seed, and the Britton native and tight end has it to the Sycamore 28. Brady Mangarelli is checked in as the back behind Christian, a 1-step quarterback draw. Christian breaks a tackle, veers right side, and the true freshman has his first career touchdown, 6-0 South Dakota State. Sycamores 3 wide right, 1 left on a 1st and 20. Adam on the draw, Lamont Booker cut back past one man, but T.J. Lally lifted him into the air and buried him in the Coughlin Alumni Stadium turf. Booker on the left hip of the quarterback, a 3-step drop. Adam looks left, looks right, in trouble, trying to get away from pressure. He does break a tackle of Jared Bloom, but he can't get away from Cole Langer. Jacks on the move at their own 43, 1st and 10, leading 7-0. Play fake, slant left side, Winicky hit in stride, 50, 45, going across the field, and he's hit down near the 43. 3 wide right, Winicky to the left. He's matched up on Hockey Woods, the tall corner. Christian play fake, he's going for Winicky, down the left seam, and he hit him in stride. Touchdown for the Wizard, and the Jacks have a 2-score lead. Adam will send in motion, Genesee out of the backfield. 3-step, pump fake, Adam flushed left. He's in trouble, now he'll turn back right. He's 15 yards behind the line of scrimmage. A huge block as Adam rolls right, throwing deep down the right side, and it is caught. Touchdown, Indiana State. Wide open was Gary Owens. Taryn Christian takes the waist-high shotgun snap, 3-step drop, surveys the defense, throws left side, Connor Lambert makes the catch, jukes past a defender, and picks up an extra 10 yards. He's knocked out of bounds at the 44-yard line of Indiana State, and just until today. Christian will hand off up the middle to Kyle Paris, inside the 10, powerful run, spins out of a tackle, and fights his way near a first down at the Indiana State 4. Same formation, Langer right. And Lusher left, direct snap to Paris and a wishbone. Paris will run behind the big men off the left side and into the end zone. Touchdown, South Dakota State. Left hash, 1st and 10. Trips right, receiver left. Blitz is on. Adams stands in, and he will not get away. Thrown to the turf. Trips right, receiver left on 3rd and goal at the 4. Adams, swing right side, Booker. There are 3 Jackrabbits there, and wrapping him up was Jesse Bobbitt around the ankles back at the 11-yard line. Boy, did State read that well. Go into victory formation. It's South Dakota State for the 4th straight time defeats Indiana State. The Jackrabbits, ranked top 10 in the nation, are 4-1 overall, 1-1 in the Missouri Valley Football Conference.